Welcome back, guys, and we're playing another part of Hard Reset, the shooter game that lets you kill like alien robots and fuck shit up. Holy shit! What? Ouch! Come on, die already. Okay, I am. Oh, you're still alive. Holy fucking shit! That was a start. I think. Oh, cool. I just found my sprint meter, which is pretty awesome, too. If I look really sweaty, then it's still really, really fucking hot in here. So that's probably why. And we're just gonna keep on playing. So we are trying to find the robot killers, assassins, guys. So the robots attack people. They did like a terrorist, act of terrorism, however you want to call it. Ooh, hello, blinky blink.
Oh. Self-powered.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so we're destroying robots that have gone crazy. Pretty cool, right? I feel like... Oh, this is the part. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna... Wait. Any more? There we go. I always miss those guys. How the fu- Oh, shit. Again. Anyone else? Okay, more. How do I always miss those guys? Fucking hell. But okay, they're dead. Cool. This, like before, I was telling like, okay, you cannot crouch in this game, which is pretty weird considering stuff like this. The objective right now, look at this. The only way to get past is to go around. There should be a way through the parking lot. But look at this. Look at this. Like, he cannot crouch for 10, 20 centimeters and get past this. Who the hell designed this? Look at this. I mean, what? Okay, whatever. Let's just look around to see if we did not miss anything cool. So, wait, there is an area over there which I do think I cannot get to. Nope. Holy shit. What the hell was up with that? Okay, never mind. Let's just go this way. With my sweaty head. So robots, I was gonna say robots in 3, 2, 1, but hey, didn't even need to say that anymore. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, that guy is precise. Boom, bitch. Oh god, I saw that happening. Okay. Oh wait, what's this? Wait, what was the hint? This is the parking lot elevator control. Ooh, okay. So we gotta go in there, but first, look at that. Okay, so we should be able to get that by... I think we need to get up here. Which we do by getting the elevator. Pretty sure this is gonna be hard as balls. Do I need health? Oh, I do need a little bit of health. Ma, thank you. Okay, on. Let's get up there. Let me guess, it's gonna jam and robots are gonna come out. Nope. Cool. Okay, so... okay. Not that hard. Oh shit! Right as I was gonna say, not that hard. Okay. Just don't let the momentum carry you. Oh shit! He did not jump. I wanted him to jump there, but he did not jump. Fuck. Okay, so wait. Maybe I can just make it from here? Probably not, but... Okay. Let's try it one more time, last time, and then we're gonna shimmy on out of here. Let's do this a little bit quicker now. Maybe I can jump from here. Oh shit. I thought I heard robots, but nope. Okay, so hello, robots, where you at? I think all this is closed off, so they should be coming from over there. But there's a lot of explosive shit over here. Oh, fuck. More? Well, of course there's gonna be more, but right now, Don't think so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me guess. More? What? What? Oh. Die!
Die! Die! Die!
Yes, I play Overwatch, so what? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck me in the eyes. Okay, so at least we can use this again. Man, we got full ammo again. Cool. What the hell? Where did those guys come from? Oh my god, more. And they all jumped over me. Over my attack. Dead. Woo wee. This game is pretty hyperactive. What do you want to say? Nice. More please me. Okay, so I think I can blow up that, which does nothing. That arrow and that axe looked like, oh, you gotta go blow this up so you can get to a secret area, but I just noticed that they're everywhere. So, we got a lot of health over. Oh, shit! Where the hell do these guys come from? What? They are just coming, oh, they're coming from the holes. Okay, cool. I was pretty sure that I picked... Oh my god. Oh my fucking good. My armor, man. Oh, hey. But I don't have enough. Okay, so now that I've defeated these guys, this is disabled.
You got past the energy barrier. You were getting close.
Yeah, no shit.
Good job, Major.
Thank you. And this is literally... See? Yep. That's literally the part that I was just talking about. Wait, can I? Nope. Maybe. Wasn't this the part that we were at earlier? Don't think so. Whoa. That is pretty awesome. Okay, so we got jump boosties. Okay, let's see. Nope, of course not. Woo! Pretty sure. Wait, another one. Another one. Okay. Ooh, llama. Mama llama. Still not enough for a new upgrade, though. Pretty sure that's because I missed the past two secret thingamajings. Boom. Ow, bitches! I'll just keep... Oh, yep. It sounds like they are coming from fucking everywhere. Don't you fucking dodge my shit, man! I will kill the fuck out of you! More? Yep. Can I hit him? Nope, I cannot. Boom, bitch. Oh shit, that did not stop him. That did. This is a pretty hefty game, should I say. Okay, so anything over here? Any secrets? Wait, there we go. There we go! Boom, boom. New upgrade available. Secret found. Oh, yeah, babies. That's what we need. Wait, what? How the hell? Oh, wait. Okay. Thought like, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? But it's not that hard. So we just gonna buy an upgrade. So what should we get? Oh, wait. We were talking about the... Did we get that? Oh, yeah, we got that. So... I don't want anything of this. I want... Maybe we can upgrade the gun? Do we want to upgrade the gun? Or do we simply... Cyclop, magnifying scope... Actually, no. I've upgraded one thing of this. I've unlocked a new thing. So... I want to try and unlock others. Oh, I've already... Stops all enemies. Secondary weapon. Nah. How can we get this? Install more upgrades. Okay, we'll just buy this one then. Have we unlocked? Okay, maybe we have unlocked some of these now. Because I do remember that the railgun was really powerful. Template. Oh, hey. I didn't know I could see that. A stasis grenade. Oh, yeah, that's three. So, we got an upgrade. And we got an upgrade for our secondary fire mode. So with left trigger we can... Okay, this is the place. Get into the building. Sure, brah. I'm just gonna, you know... Okay. I'm just gonna make sure that I'm not missing any secrets. What? Wait. Oh, who? What's this? Okay, so we got this over here. And... I have a feeling that there's something up here. Wait, no. That can't be right. Right? Oh, snap. Look at this. Secrets found. Oh, baby. Cool. Oh, more. I thought like, oh, maybe we have enough for another upgrade, but no. Not by a long chance. Wild thing. I don't know. More? Oh god. Maybe I should. Those guys seem hella powerful. And I do not think that they have seen me yet. Wait, what? What? I have no idea what the fuck just happened. Are they oh shit, he's not dead. Okay, cool. Do not miss him. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, got him. Shit. I keep walking into everything. But it's cool, I'm still alive. Oh, hey, hello. Explodies. That did not do anything. Oh, okay, cool. Level. Level complete. Objective complete. You found a professor. Nano collected, 63. Oh man, I missed a lot of secrets. Damage done. Well, it's better than the last level. Pretty sure about that. But hey, who likes long loading times? Hey, yes, yes, haha, ho ho. Okay, wait. They electrocuted us.
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak.
Novak!
Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
Novak is the bitch.
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil.
Killing a lot of people?
I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bizarre is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novex Madness.
How would you know that,
I was the head of the research division.
Of course, it was Novex Madness. Why wouldn't that be? Why wouldn't...
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
So I'm schizophrenic?
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it?
Oh.
If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender. But I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher. Billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait!
Oh, he shot himself! What? So, was he actually the good guy?
Son of a bitch.
No, right?
Trust me. Use your gift.
Use my gift? Okay.
What are you hiding in there, Professor? The lesser evil, my ass.
Wait. I have a thing in my head? That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. Did he put a virus in me or something?
HQ, CLN-16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Okay, wow. So Novak, the guy we were supposed to kill, killed himself. Made it look like we did it.
Destroy Novak's
and
laboratory.
Now we have to destroy his laboratory. But it seems like he uploaded something to us. Maybe knowledge or a bug? I'm not sure if we were like brainwashed or something or that. Oh shit. New upgrade available! Let me guess, there's no upgrade machine over here. Oh wait, there is! Cool. What's this? This looks like a church, what do you call it in English? An orgel? Like... something like that, you know? Well, let's just get our upgrade. Can we- oh, okay, we unlocked the smart gun. Homing energy projectiles. I do not mind to get that. Thank you. So it allows me to see enemies through walls. That's 5. That is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I think I have everything here. Okay. Hello?
You want prize.
Shop for identity. Intelligence. I am pretty sure that that's not how you spell intelligence. Agility is good. Strength is also good, but... come on. Penis. Perception, which is in your penis, apparently. Or vagina, whatever you want to call it. Or your fun hole. Fun stick. Come on, I want to see intelligence. Okay, fuck it.
Okay, wait.
I can't let you leave now, is it saying? Well, fuck you. Be a... okay. This is pretty fucking cool, man. but not for close range apparently. Did I get everything? Yep. Just let me get some of this. Thank you. Make sure I got everything. Okay, so we blew up that wall. Or the thingies did, the robots. But hey, it seems like there's a secret over here. Yep. It seems today that all you see is violence and robots and sex on TV. Who? Oh, wait. That is quite... Okay, so I cannot get in here. Not... Okay. Are those robots gonna fucking flank me or something? Yep. Oh, well, not really, but... Nope. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. That does not look like fun. Boo boo. Okay, we're outside now. Oh, hey. Wait. Can I... Am I supposed to go there? Or there? I feel like if I jump down here, I will not be able to get up anymore. So I just want to check out this here. I think I actually had to go there, so... Oh, wait. See, there we go. Another part that I would have easily been able to crawl under, but... Yeah, look, here too. Oh, wait. Did it? It's just... Okay, cool. I should give this, I should give this to... What's it called? Dimitri and Banzai? This is not a good idea. I should not be... Oh. Shit, shit, shit. I should have upgraded both of my weapons, but I didn't do that. So now I'm pretty fucked. That's one? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where? Oh, there you are. Dude, come on, man. Oh, I actually got him. That is pretty sweet. Okay, so... Man, this game is hectic. Yeah. Well, guys, I am going to leave it here because we've been playing for a while now. And we'll continue in the next episode. So, I hope you like me playing this game. I'm sweating balls. But hey... It's hot. So anyways, thank you guys. If you liked this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see more of my content, hit subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.